Hello friends, how are you all? Welcome to Dab for Do. In today's video, I am trying to make a replica of this spectacle holder. So let's get started. I have this wooden holder with me, which I will try to replicate in this video. So firstly, I'll start with tracing the outer part of this stand with the help of a marker. Just trace it out. And for the bottom part, I'll take it later. Now to hook it up, I'm just making a little lengthy portion, and this is for the stand. So this will be helping us, this portion, for the width of it. To make it in a 3D shape, we will have to reduce it from all the sides to achieve the 3D effect of this. I am marking this on a cardboard. You can use any thick material for this, like foam board as well. And I will cut these four parts for the base of the center, and following this guide which is shown on the video, I have reduced the side of further pieces, and there are around 9 pieces on each side, that is center one piece and then 9 pieces, like so. Then we will have to paste one above the other, so to the other side as well. So this will be roughly the look of it. So apply any kind of PVA glue or any thick hot glue or anything which is there available with you. This will be the center part. Then we will have to place the second and third and so on, so that the size will reduce and it will give a 3D effect to us. So I'll paste it on the second side as well, and this will be a guide for the front shape for us. 1 spoon of PVA glue and 2 spoons of water to make a thin paste of the glue, and with the help of fine tissue papers, just wrap and cover the structure which we have made out of cardboard to achieve a little smooth surface for making this stand. So I will slowly paste everything and cover it up all. Likewise, so it has dried up for a couple of hours. However, still it is not completely smooth. So what I will do to make it much smoother is, I am taking white cement here and mixing it with water. You can alternate it with any kind of texture paste. You can use POP, chalk powder, or anything which is convenient to you, and apply it smoothly all over the 3D structure which we have made, and with the help of little bit of brush and water, smooth it out all over the surface of this and let it dry for few hours before setting it further. And in the back portion, I have inserted a small piece of wood so that it will not get come together and the space will remain like that. And to make the stand, I am using little bit of white sand, or you can use rangoli and cement to make it a little thick. I am using a disposable cup to make the stand for the bottom. You can use anything available for you. Smooth the structure and slowly place the face kind of structure which you have made into this stand as shown, and let it dry for overnight, around 12 hours or so, before we check it further. So after 12 hours, it has dried up completely. Now I am taking off the disposable cup which I had at the bottom to make the stand, and smooth it out wherever needed with the help of knife, or if you have any smoothing paper. Then to make it colorful, I am adding the skin tone on this. You can, if you are very good at painting, you can get the wood texture as well onto it. So after painting it completely, I'm just painting pink lips to give little girly look to it. After that, to enhance the features, I am just using little dark shade to make the nose little more pop up. I am using watercolors available and acrylic with it. You can use any colors which are available, and if you have a varnish, you can give a varnish so that the color retains for a long time. So this is how our structure is ready. You can place your shades, your spectacles, any kind of glasses which you wear. This will be very easy for you to keep the specs handy on your study table, on your office desk, or even at the bedside table. Thank you so much for watching. If you've enjoyed this video, like, share and subscribe.